Hope at Bonnaroo. Tell us why, what it's like to be a kid at Bonnaroo.
Well, it's really fun here to be at Bonnaroo. This is my first time here.
What's your favorite part about the festival?
My favorite part about the festival is because people like to look like this, like have their stomach showing. And I like the way they look, like when they have jangly dresses. That's my favorite part about the festival because it's so, like, modest.
You like the fashion, all the different outfits?
So mom said she might actually get me one of those jangly dresses or one of those belts. We've really been praying for one, but they're really expensive, so we can't buy them. And we've been praying for a lady, like, to give me one. So that's my favorite part about the festival is because those jangly dresses are here.
Have you gone to any concerts?
Yeah. We went to see,
you like to dance?
That's my favorite thing. The reason I like to dance is because, like, once I was dancing, then a bunch of, like, famous rock stars came up, and they're, like, trying to give my little sister high fives and also me, and they also took a film of me, and they asked me to use some of my glitter and throw it up, and they took a film.
So do you think you might get into this when you're a grown-up?
Probably.
Well, thank you, Hope. Is there any last words for your many fans?
Yep. What? My sister probably wants to be in the film.
Okay. Hey, little sister.
Her name's Hannah. Hannah, this is my sissy, Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Her
birthday. Well, I'm really so grateful to see such happy, happy kids at Bonnaroo. I hope you guys have fun, and I hope you have a safe trip home.
Her birthday is July, I think.
Okay, bye. Well, hi.
Bye.
So come back and visit us next year.
Okay.
Bye. Say bye.
Bye.